I don't think it's fair when students budge in line that they think have to be first. So how about budging in line?
Mr. Wells likes it. Let's see. Show me. Don't budge in line. All right. Now you, Mrs. Sigmar, you have 3 seconds. Can you give me the answer?